On other national matters, Governor Nyesom Wike of Rivers on Thursday approved the payment of monthly minimum wage of 30,000 naira to workers in the state's public service. The approval was contained in a special announcement by Paulinus Nsirim, the State Commissioner for Information and Communications. It stated, and I quote, His Excellency Nyesom Wike has graciously approved the payment of the minimum wage of 30,000 monthly salary for employees of the Rivers State Public Service, with the consequential salary adjustments as approved by the federal government, end of quote. And the Yobe State Governor May Mala Buni has approved the payment also of 30,000 naira minimum wage to civil servants in the state. He announced this at an event held on Thursday at the government house in Damaturu, the state capital. Governor Buni noted that the state government would commence the payment of the new minimum wage to the workers in January 2020. The governor spoke at the swearing-in of the secretary to the state government, Baba Malam Wali, and seven permanent secretaries. Governor Buni had on Monday set up an 11-man committee to work out modalities to ensure that the new minimum wage was paid to the workers.